And keep battle. Just use the same enemy. Okay, great. Another 6 level at me. Have a try. Let's see the enemy's card. Oh, the enemy's child, the enemy spawn is Earth, which can. Does it remember? Does it? Okay, just show the Luna first. So as I remember, the Earthbound can decrease 30 attack. Just one, just put one card. Why? So maybe the enemy want me put 5 cards and he can show his cards together. Whatever, just put one card. Yes. Whoa. Miss, good job. Yes, good job, Fiona. Usually I like put three attacked cards at first and then two auras. Yes. Good job, Oprah. Miss to miss. One point HP. What happened? Sorry. Wow. Well done. Miss. Miss two. So much miss. Yes. Okay, this is the end. And I win. Checks reward. Keep battle. Still lucky match. Okay, just agree and find another enemy. Always lucky match. Let's check the lucky reward. Oh, what happened? Always, always lucky match. Oh, so maybe the enemy had cost some money with cards, so I got 3 point experience for the commander. And let's check the reward. Yes, the enemy must cost a lot in the card. Because if you spend more money for your cards, when you defeat, your enemy can get more for reward and the experience.